Hey everybody, it's Quemaqua. It is Sunday night, and it's not too super late yet. It's late enough, I guess, but not that bad. It's enough time for us to get in a stream, and my intention was to get back to XCOM a little earlier than that ended up happening. I got distracted by some other things, had some stuff to do, you know, how it goes, but I'm totally ready to dive back in, because looking at the calendar, it's like, man, it's the 24th already. There's not a whole lot of time left before XCOM 2, so we gotta get this stuff done. I wanna make sure it happens, because I need to at least get one complete playthrough of Enemy Within done before then, or I'm gonna be real disappointed in myself. So, without further ado, let's get into it, because I am pretty excited. I'm pretty excited. All right. I don't remember what the heck we were up to, so your guess is kind of good as mine at this point. That's right, we're working on that generator. And the EMP cannon. And the satellite, but I can't build the actual satellite nexus until we get the generator. We're still waiting on that. So it's going to be a little while before we get another satellite.
Uplink facilities at
oh man,
capacity.
We lost China
additional
and India.
Required.
And Australia is on its way out too. And Egypt. Holy smokes, this is not great. This is not great. Man. Alright. And everybody is looking reasonably good. We've only got a couple people out. Feel like we're doing just fine here. Give you some credits. Let me. Let's hire one more. Make it 15. And, well, let's build and buy. Is there anything we want to build or buy? Plasma rifles. That'd be pretty great, but that mess is expensive. Holy smokes. That is rough. Plus, I need to see what the satellite nexus is going to cost. That is 25 alloys and 250 bucks. Oops, I can't click on anything right here. Plasma rifles, 176. That'll leave us with enough money and still plenty of alloys so we can afford one. Alright, well. We get ourselves one plasma rifle. Thing does look pretty cool. Yeah. Excuse me. Okay, well, I guess that's pretty much gonna do it, isn't it? Yeah. I basically can't afford anything else if I want that. 5 days before we can even start building the thing. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but let's just roll.
A new blend will allow the brain to detect mental trauma and smooth out the agitation. It can even paralyze the soldier if mental control is lost.
Okay. I don't remember who I got that on, but I suppose I should probably have checked that out, shouldn't I? Who was it?
Huh?
not you. Can I do that from here? Just like scan through till I see. Okay, that was JC Man. Plus 20 will, defending against psi attacks, immunity to panic. And if he's mind controlled, he just gets stunned for a turn instead. Alright, cool. Good to know. Oh shoot. Result cell in Egypt has gone into hiding. Was I supposed to do a covert operation there and I didn't? Aw, man. I might have messed that up.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
It's gotta be Egypt, I guess. I mean, not that I want these places to get any worse, but... I could use some engineers anyhow. I could definitely use some engineers. So we're gonna be doing this. Oh Lord, well... Man, I don't even know. Let's see, what's the difference between this and... Alright, so... 4, 6, 10, 8, 10. Okay. So that is a lot better. Same range, yeah. So, big ol' plasma rifle is better than the light plasma rifle. I suppose that stands to reason. There we go, all these exalt weapons that we could sell off to at some point, which we might do. Oh man. Okay, that's way too many assaults. I'm gonna clear her. Do we have any heavies? The only heavy we got right here is a straight rookie. What? Squatty. Sorry. That's not super awesome. But, I mean, so are these exactly the same? We got 5.7, 5.11. Yeah. This one looks cooler though. Look at that thing. Looks kind of dope. I'm sure these are exactly the same as well. Medium 6. Medium 6. But this has infinite ammo, and that's only got 3. That's a little weird. I thought you could only fire it once. I don't know. Let's see, give him an alien grenade and chitin plating. That is a mess of health, dude. Holy smokes. That is a mess of health. Alright, I can be fine with that. He's not going to be able to hit anything because that's kind of how it goes, but. Let's see, I can swap out the nanofiber for chitin plating for her. That's pretty good. I think I'm otherwise satisfied. Alright, well, let's see how many people we kill. Or get killed. I think everybody, well... So let me take a look at the scatter laser 5720911. They both count as, but this has the plus 10 aim bonus. So it's slightly less damage, but slightly higher chance to hit. Considering how mobile our friend is here, though, it's probably worth it to keep the scatter laser on. And this is an abduction, so it is worth taking that 16 health. Yeah, well. What armor? He's got the carapace armor on. Okay. Alright. Oh god, I hope this goes okay.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've just received another report of an abduction in progress in a densely populated urban center. If we allow the aliens to succeed, it's going to spread panic throughout the area.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Central, Big Sky in position on approach of the abduction site. Strike One is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Okay, this isn't a map I'm familiar with. So it goes a pretty good ways back there.
Rolling.
Enemy and object inside.
All right, straight up. That's fine. We'll stick him on Overwatch. We should be able to deal with these guys.
Will do.
Fine.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Actually, yeah.
Moving. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Okay. Enemy in sight!
Oh, shoot. Oh, man, this just got worse. This just got worse. And there's Overwatch. That's not great. That is not great. Well, I'm gonna have him
moving.
Oh, that didn't actually trigger the Overwatch. I thought it was going to, but that's okay. What about a grenade? Can we throw a grenade over here? Not far enough. Didn't think so. Alright, stick him on Overwatch as well. I don't know what the heck to do about her. She should probably fall back somewhere. Ugh. Half cover, and that's not really very far range. I don't like her odds. I'm gonna risk the run. Okay, we're good.
Heading there now.
Stick her here.
Roger that.
To Overwatch.
Scanning.
Oh man, what was that?
They're moving to flank me.
X-ray on the move.
He should be
hostile.
Fire in the hole.
That is not good.
Good. There we go. Nice. Five right off the bat. That's what I like to see. And another right here. Yeah. All right. Looking good. man. I forgot that he was sitting right there. I honestly did. I mean, that wasn't... We didn't know that thing was there when he set up, so it was too late, but nonetheless. I'm sort of amazed that that missed, but glad. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. That guy's already halfway down. We can probably just finish him off.
Heading to that location.
Let's stick him on Overwatch. Her take another shot. 82%. Okay, so that's 6 health left on him.
Aye, aye, Commander.
100%. Okay, now hopefully our heavy can finish the job. 66, that's not stellar. Alright, let's try. Okay. Very good. Very, very good. Yeah, I'm happy enough. See, he's got eyes on everybody. So we'll just bust out the sniper rifle. Sniper rifle. And keep him on Overwatch. I'll run her. I guess I could just run her back here.
Running.
I don't know where that other thing is hanging out. It could be back here. Could be a risk, but I'm assuming. Oh no! Oh no! Well, that wasn't good. That was real dumb. That was real dumb.
In hand, Commander.
I feel very bad about myself. Man.
I'm on it, Commander.
That was real dumb. I feel like an idiot.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay. Oh. And Voodoo, I thought for sure was our medic person who had 3 uses of heal. And she's totally not. So that's great. Well, grand. I thought I saw 3 people take damage. Could have sworn I saw 3 damage markers, but apparently not. I don't know.
Yes, Commander.
I don't like this much.
Moving to Overwatch.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
I'm not risking losing Baker. I'm just not. He's been with us for too long. You know, just not gonna risk it. Not that I want to lose Zhao either, but you know, sometimes you got to choose your battles here. Okay, moving here. Covering now. And I'll just move it out. Him up here for next turn. I think we should be covered. That seeker just doesn't want to reveal itself.
On my way.
Moving.
Okay, this all looks fine.
Already there.
Position confirmed. Got it covered.
Heading to that location. Eyes on the prize.
I feel, Commander.
Back online.
Let's do this. What's making that noise?
Sectoids, that's what. Come on, you know this. Meld is right here.
Headed there now. Alien object in sight.
Sure is. There's no good cover here. What in the world is that? Oh, rooftop is right here. Okay. Wasn't really paying attention. I'm gonna run him up here. Let's see what we can see. Nothing? I mean, I still feel like that's kind of out right in the open there, but at least we know there's nobody right here. So let's see, can somebody open this?
I'm on the move.
Sure can.
I'm on it, Commander.
Looks okay.
Moving. Roger that. Scanning.
Alright, I think it's safe for him to move. Not gonna risk anything yet. No reason to.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Come get some.
He could get out here, but nah.
Got it. Moving.
Okay. See, he can get over here.
Roger that.
So we'll just run over there, grab that, and if we see something, we still don't.
Got the goods.
Okay, then he can...
On Overwatch.
Stick there,
I'm rolling. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I know there's some sectoids back here. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're still there. I guess we could set up for an ambush next turn. That Seeker's somewhere around here too. We only killed the one. So there's still one around somewhere waiting to ambush us, which is not fabulous, but...
Yes, sir.
And he's up here by himself. Maybe we should get him some company.
Yes, sir.
We can fire down from the roof. Yep, there we go. Figured they'd be around somewhere. Could have him prepare for next turn just to like rush out. Let's open the back. This is gonna leave. I hate to split everybody up though with that stupid Seeker. You know, if anyone gets too far away, they could be a sitting duck. I'm just gonna have him cover these two. Well, he's already on Overwatch as well, but you know what I mean. Just to be sure.
You hear that?
These three are together, so if someone gets unlucky this turn, next turn the others can deal with it. Okay. Look like anyone's gonna be able to actually see that dude.
Will do.
He might be able to? Nope.
Affirmative. Covering now.
On the move. Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on the move.
I think there was just the one. So, I'm probably being way too cautious about this. More than likely.
Understood. Moving out.
I'll probably get him to move. Well, no, there must be more than one if he's doing his little brain thing. His little brain thing. You know what I mean.
Yeah. Moving out.
She can get up here and go on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Heading to that location. On Overwatch.
Paranoid about that stupid Seeker. I hate when I leave one of those things alive. Wow, really? Okay. So we're just gonna run again.
Speed of death.
Roger. Get him that. Over here. Alright.
I'm pinned down here.
That's fine. We're just gonna deal with this problem. Okay, that's right, he can't shoot. Well. None of them have line of sight. Alright, I'll just shoot one. A little bit overkill, but that's fine.
Moving to position.
She actually can probably kill it from here. I was gonna try and tase it, but I forget that you can't use the stupid arc thing, whatever you call it, after run and gun. Just weapons, which is kind of dumb. I don't understand why that is, but you know, whatever. There's probably someone in here.
I'm on it, Commander.
Roger, Dodger.
She really shouldn't be on the front lines. This is kind of dumb, but.
Yes, sir.
Roger that. Scanning.
Yes, Commander.
Come get some.
Keep waiting for that Seeker. That's just not happening. So that's fine. Moving him that far.
Already there.
Move him there.
It just got hot here.
Yep, there it is. Alright. So what do we have here? Can you let me click on dude, please? What the heck? Jeez. Really? You can fire the rocket? Oh, yeah, this is next turn, I guess. That may be a little unnecessary. 68% on that, which is not bad. I don't know what to do with her. I'd love to have her take a shot, but it's so risky. Of course, nobody else can hit anything. It sucks. Man. Okay, let me get her up here.
Rolling out.
For next turn. Oh, that's right. The stupid reaction shot. Damn it. I hope it misses. Nope. Oh man, that is a bummer. I always forget when they go on Overwatch. It's the worst. Alright.
Stepping off.
Seems like a real vulnerable position, ultimately. Despite having cover, this just seems really vulnerable to me. I'll drop her down here.
I feel, Commander.
Set up for a reaction shot there.
Understood. Moving
get
out.
Him out here. Prep for next turn. I think I'll just have everybody fall back. Including him. Not really anywhere good to go, but.
Got it covered.
Stick him on Overwatch as well.
I feel, Commander.
We'll see if it tries to charge out. If not, we'll open this door and just make it a full-on assault. Dang.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive!
Alright. This is A-okay, actually. Not sure which one is which here. I guess this is the originator. It looks like it's flowing that way. Alright, JC Man, open that. So we can see what we're looking at. What is that thing doing? It backed itself into a corner. Actually has a shot from there. Well, that's cool. Go for it. Nice. Holy smoke. 12. That is real good. I like that a lot. Alright. Okay, I can easily hit that. Does up to 8 damage, so she could kill it. Let's try it. If not, I'll just have someone else come in and clean up. Nice. Very nice. Alright, maybe we can get right up there. Ah, crap. Yeah, he's got lots of armor at least. These guys don't do much. Forty-six? Not great. See, how about you just come right up and
okay.
Zap this dude. Really? That little? That's weird. Well, coin toss. Alright.
Target stunned.
It gives us at least a free light plasma rifle, I believe. Which is really all I'm after. Do not care about capturing the sectoid, but... yeah, that's terrible. Oops.
Heading there now.
She might be able to take a shot. Yeah, okay.
No longer a threat.
Cool. Oh, it's a plasma pistol. Plasma pistols are what they carry. Well, plasma pistols are good too. I'm totally okay with this.
I
guess I'll leave him on Overwatch in case the Seeker comes back. Same with this dude. Sort of have him cover everybody from here.
Overwatch.
Oh, shit.
My position's
been compromised! Okay. It's fine. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. Wonder if I could actually disable that guy. That's possible. Alright, let's see what he can do. Six. It's okay. Oh yeah, and he gets double tap. He can fire again. Alright, so we got 7 health left on him. She could almost kill him. I'll take the risk. I think this is it. Oh! Oh, that's a shame. That's a bummer. Alright. I think Berg is going to get another notch in her belt here, because she is going to run and gun.
Moving to fire position. Hauling ass.
She's going to move over here. Oh crap, I'm such an idiot. I forgot he's on Overwatch. Thank God he missed. I keep forgetting that this isn't XCOM 2. I haven't even watched that much XCOM 2, but I've watched enough of it at this point that it's solidified in my brain that if you hit someone that's on Overwatch, they get out of Overwatch. And that's not true in this version of XCOM. It's just not. Okay.
Another one down.
Oh wow.
Good work, Commander.
I wasn't expecting that to be the last enemy. Great. Operation Driving Him. That's pretty great. I like that as a as an operation name. Some random name generators. Oh, it's good times.
If all our missions go as well as this one did, the aliens don't stand a chance.
All our missions don't go as well as that one did, so. I always want the extra defense. It just always seems
more
useful.
Excellent work, Commander. Capturing the alien subjects alive allows for a much wider range of experimentation versus the expired specimens.
Alright, we got some stuff. Including a plasma pistol, which is good. Panic has increased across Asia, which probably means we're going to lose Australia. So, that's not good.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Maybe not.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity.
Japan and Asia are both at risk. Nigeria's at risk. We dropped Egypt back into safe territory, but I absolutely need satellites, like that, period. I need satellites. And I'm only going to get one probably before, well, I might be able to get another before the end of the month. But I'm not going to be able to afford to build another in addition to the Nexus, so. I can sell all these off, but that's not going to give us much. $40. It's not a whole lot. Alright, well, once it gets a little closer to the time, we'll look at selling some more stuff and see. Barracks, who's injured? Okay, nobody. Thanks to our nicer armor, we're doing pretty well here. That's right, the EMP cannon. I don't want to waste any more money on GMAP stuff right now. Yes, I know, thank you.
We've got a large contact and it's coming in fast.
Okay.
We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one.
This is North America. I really hope that's where my nice... Crap, it's not. I can't do anything against a large one. I can't. This thing is just gonna die. I don't think I have anything. We can send it, but I don't think I have any of the one-use items ready either.
We have eyes on the bandit.
I have a dodge, but now this is pointless.
Disengage.
Yeah, just forget it. Get out of there. There's no way. Oh, I wish it would go somewhere.
Contact detected.
It's North America. Where is my South America? No. Oh, I moved it to Africa. Okay. Don't even know that. Oh, I do have a plasma cannon. Man, I should have equipped that on something else. It's kind of a bummer. Guessing
contact detected.
That we won't be able to. I think it's just gonna stick on this continent probably, and when it goes away, it goes away. I assume they don't switch continents. But I've never actually sat here and watched one in real time before, so. This is gonna take forever. Oh, this is our generator. I think.
Illyrium generator complete.
Yeah.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Why'd I get credits? I have no idea. But now I can build the satellite nexus? No, I can't. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now I'm out of money. Why was I... For some reason I was thinking it was 150. It was 250. I'm really dumb. I'm really bad at this. I'm not keeping tabs on this stuff well at all. That's terrible. Alright, I've gotta see if I can... man, I can sell enough. Yeah, that's fine. That's enough, but let's just get this down there. Anything else I can send? Ditch one of those. A couple of those. I guess that's fine for now. Okay. Gotta get that stupid thing going. And we won't have to worry anymore about satellite stuff. This will do it. Oh man, 21 days? Holy crap. Oh, that's awful. We're not even gonna have till the end of the month. Shoot. Man, that's cutting it so down to the wire. Oh, I wish there was a way you could like rush production a little bit. That sucks. That sucks a whole bunch. Yeah, it says we're gonna get the satellite nexus first, so awesome. I guess that means we can save a whole country from leaving the council. Oh, this is so bad. Oh man, such a bummer. Alright, well, the UFO's gone, so there's nothing to do but wait.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission from the council.
Great. UN official and his associates were caught in the middle of an alien attack in Egypt. Oh man, and there's panic reduction in Egypt for a successful mission. I Kind of wish I'd chosen one of the other options for that alien abduction. If I could have reduced two, that would have been so much better. Need a squad of your soldiers to escort the target safely to the extraction point. Okay. And we get a major sniper, which is not what we need. We have so many snipers. But yeah, well, I mean, we're not just gonna rest on our laurels. This matter with discretion. We're definitely gonna do this. Let's clear these two. Well, he's probably pretty valuable. Interesting. Why did they get to promote? Oh. Automatic squatty promotion. Yeah, no, definitely not. Not right now. Let's see if we get him leveled up. We can't use the plasma pistol yet, it requires research. Fair enough. Alright, I'm gonna clear the colonel off. Because he kind of just eats up experience points at this point, since he's maxed out, you know? Can run her in here. That could be alright. Let's check our loadout. 18 health is pretty good. Okay. Let's see. What am I doing here? I need to make items available. And get my laser pistol. Titan plating. Obviously the better body armor. At 16, that's pretty good. yeah, seems alright. Seems alright. Instead of giving her that, I could give her the arc thrower. Playing a little high risk, but that's fine. Instead of the scope with her, I could give her a medkit. How many hit points does she have? She's only got 15, so definitely not her. He's got 16. He's got 20. Not exactly highly mobile though, and his job is to be busy elsewhere. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it. Ah! I'm too paranoid. Alright, we'll take another medkit. It's not ideal, but it is what it is. Okay, I guess this is fine. Sorry, I realize I'm being a little bit
dropship has arrived.
Overly paranoid here, but
we're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border.
Alrighty. Some of these council missions have been pretty easy, and some of them have been pretty messed up. So
entourage were caught in an explosion that decimated a nearby bridge, and we're picking up hostiles converging on the area. We need you to confirm Mr. Van Dorn is still alive and bring him back safe before the whole place is overrun. Objective updated.
Hey, friendlies over here.
All right.
Got it, moving.
There's a team here to get Van Dorn, right? He ran up ahead to find one of our men who got caught in the blast from those freaks at the bridge. Look, we're in no shape to take those things out. If you can go grab Van Dorn, we'll get you back to your aircraft.
All right, sounds great.
Affirmative.
Looks like we're safe to at least advance. Seems fine.
Running.
Don't really want to advance this far, though. Might be pushing our luck.
Got it. Moving.
Headed there now. Eyes peeled, Commander. Location confirmed.
Okay. Satisfied enough with that. All right. Good to go. Man. Who goes first and where?
Moving. It just got hot in here.
There we go. Thin man I can deal with. Thin man I'm okay to deal with. 72% on all three? Really? Sure.
In hell.
Assume no kind of shot from back there. She can't see anybody.
I'm rolling.
She'll get up here and try with the pistol. She might have a shot. Yeah. Nice. Man, the RNG is treating me real good tonight. Real good.
Heading there now.
Oh, close but no cigar. That's a shame.
Moving. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Berg, just, I don't know, man.
Moving out.
It's up there. That's fine, I guess.
Copy that. Roger that. Scanning.
That's fine. Oh, wow. Well, that's a bummer. That was free experience that just vaporized in our face. I didn't expect he would stay next to a burning car, but there's no accounting for alien intelligence, I suppose. Okay, it doesn't look like anyone's in the immediate vicinity. Can nobody, like, get to cover?
Heading there now!
You the ops team? Get over here!
New objective received.
That guy's voice was a general? I hope that was one of his subordinates, because that dude sounded like he was about 20 years old.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
See if he sees anything. Nope. Okay.
Moving out.
We'll advance.
Location enemy spotted.
Ah, crap. Well, thought for sure he had full visual and that everything was going to be fine, but nah. So this could get real ugly. Man. Alright, I'm going to try to get her up to take out one of them if I can.
Heading to that location.
Nope. Shoot. Well, that's a shame.
Aye, aye.
At least it still lets me put on the Overwatch. Nothing for her either.
Heading there now.
Seems like I should be able to see one of these guys, but.
Roger that. Scanning. Roger that.
Not
scanning.
Much I can do at this point. Yeah, this sucks. Man, at least that was only two. Good thing we brought a couple medkits. Finally, someone gets to take a shot.
Okay.
Get down here! Not fair if I have all the fun.
I guess it doesn't make any difference. I'll take the shot.
Taking care of.
See if we can move up him and try to take the last.
Enemies in sight.
Ah. Dang it. Alright. It's fine. 67? Yeah, I'll take that. Maybe. Okay. All right, that's cool.
Got it. Overwatch, aye aye.
Berg, I guess, can get all the way down there.
Location confirmed. Contact.
Oh, man. All right. It's all right.
Kill confirmed.
Chase 1202, how you doing, man? Sorry, I didn't notice you. I was a little absorbed. I'm doing pretty good. This mission is not going horrendously so far. So as long as nothing else gets any worse, should be okay. Don't know where I have to go to get a visual. I guess it's just plain out of range. Can she not drop down anywhere there? I guess not. The only way you can go down is down here. Which is not great, because there's not a ton of good cover down here. Not a ton of good cover up here either. she can get up here into better cover.
Time to motor.
Thank God you're here.
I guess she can get over here.
I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys. Let's get out of here before any more of those things show up. I don't know what outfit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
Commander, we should get the VIP back to the Sky Ranger as soon as possible. We have a new objective.
Yeah, that would stand to reason. Given that he's utterly defenseless, that would probably be good.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely close to your location.
I do remember visiting your channel. Nice to see you, man.
He's gone.
Good lord.
Get out of there, Strike One. Mission's over. Objectives updated.
I mean, come on. Well, that sucked. He was a long ways away behind cover, and they just killed him in one hit. That is kind of a bummer. And now they're just gonna make it obnoxious to get back. Man, that really sucks. That really sucks. Well, thanks, RNG. Guess it is what it is. Well. Let's see, I can probably avoid using that. Alright. Look and see what else. There's no one else particularly close by.
Yes, Commander.
Guess we can run him. Shoot. I forgot about the Overwatch.
That was close. I'm pinned down.
Alright.
Here.
Somehow they managed to miss him twice at point blank range, so that's good. That's pretty good. Alright, take him out. Yeah, this game is pretty tough. It's one of those things you just kind of get used to, I think. Get used to the ins and outs of it. My problem is I keep playing other things in between playing this, so I end up doing dumb things and just forgetting which game it is that I'm playing. I've been watching some XCOM 2 footage, so I keep shooting guys, thinking that I'm going to take them out of Overwatch and then moving, and that doesn't work. That's an XCOM 2 thing, not this game. Which serves me right for watching footage of a game that's not out yet, I guess, but... I've been playing some Darkest Dungeon since that came out recently. Came out of Early Access. And you know, just a smattering of other indie games. But yeah, really can't get a shot at anybody from there? She can. Just with terrible odds. Alright, go for it anyway. Maybe we get lucky. Oh, that was dumb. That was, see, again, real dumb. The car is on fire. I'm assuming that can still blow up, because you can still be used as cover. So she's going to take a bunch more damage, which is not particularly great. Man. No chance to hit anyone from there. Maybe better with the pistol? Yeah, better with the pistol. Better odds on this guy.
Affirmative. I'm Overwatch.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Yeah, Darkest Dungeon is is a very, very good game. I was a Kickstarter backer, so I've been playing it for forever. I've already got, you know, 50 plus hours into it, and recently started a new game for the final release, and they polished it up real nicely. The final area was released, and the content is all quite good, so if you haven't picked it up already, I definitely would. I think it's, I want to say it's still $20. I think it's normally $25, and right now it's $20. So if you haven't picked it up, you totally should. That game is fantastic.
Moving out.
All right, see if I can take this shot. 52%. Imagine no better with the pistol. Okay, well, we killed a lot of aliens, even though we failed the mission, so that means probably panic increase in a place where we just decreased panic, and we don't get the unit, which isn't the end of the world. I really wanted the money more than the unit. Alright, well, someone got promoted, so that's good. Eliminates the aim penalty on reaction shots and allows reaction shots to cause critical hits. That is pretty good. Plus 10 aim against targets with less than 50% health is also pretty good. I think I'm just gonna go with that again. Yeah, well,
remember,
that sucks.
We will be watching.
Yeah, I highly recommend Darkest Dungeon. It's a little repetitive, in the sense that basically you're just dungeon diving over and over and over again. But the core loop is so good, in the sense that the actual combat is so satisfying. And you tend to take in radically different groups of guys, so even when you're sort of repeating that stuff over and over again, it always feels a bit different, and things go horribly wrong in different ways that cause you to kind of change up your tactics and react to whatever situation you're in a bit differently. So it's a very cool game. I've seen people pump hundreds of hours into it even before it hit the final release. I didn't go that far, but there's definitely plenty to do as long as you enjoy tactical combat, which if you're playing XCOM, you surely do. It is a hard game, though. It is a hard game. It's not that bad. It's not nearly as bad as people make it out to be, but it's a game that requires you to learn its systems. It wants you to learn how everything fits together, what all the different systems do, how they balance one another, you know, what things to take and what to leave behind when you go to a given area, which guys are going to be better suited for different jobs, all of that kind of thing. And once you do learn that stuff, you'll find yourself getting way better at it. It's a game that's very satisfying to improve at. When you see your performance get better, you stop losing guys so often, you make a little bit more money. Yeah, it was one of my top games last year, and it wasn't even out of early access yet. So I definitely, definitely recommend it. I will be streaming some more of that in the near future. Hey, JC Man, how's it going, my friend? It's good to see you. Alright, we got an EMP cannon and the ship repair project, which I don't care about because I've never built one of those stupid things. Okay, so yeah, this is what knocks out the ship without damaging the equipment. Yeah, alright, that's great. I don't know if there's any other use to interrogating? I want to say we already interrogated one of these, but maybe not, actually. If it's letting me interrogate it, then maybe not. I could have sworn we did, but... I always kind of feel bad for them. They're so tiny and cute. It's like, aw, don't hurt the little sectoid. They look like royal bastards in XCOM 2, though. Much more intimidating. Oh, I know. My Steam library is ridiculous, too. I really wanted to play Metal Gear Solid 5, but after all the stuff that I've heard about Konami and the stuff that they've done with the online portions of that game, I basically just decided to not boycott. I'm just not going to play it. I still have not gone through most of that series, even though I've wanted to. So it's like, you know, just whatever. I'm just not going to do it. I have so many other things to play as it is, you know, even though that game does look amazing. It's like I've played so many open world sandbox games and the combat does look really cool. So maybe someday, but for now, I can't bring myself to do it, especially not with how they've handled things with the online components and the PC and all the stories that have come out of Konami about all the horrible conditions for the employees and everything. It's like, I just don't want to give them any more money. So I decided to just not do it. Oh man, JC Man, that sucks. 4 hours, yeah, well, I do understand. I've actually been returning to college after 14 years out. I got my AA, so I'm hoping, I just moved from Texas back to California, and I'm hoping to get some classes started here. I kind of missed the deadline for this semester, so it's probably going to be next semester, but... Yeah, I've certainly done some classes on not a whole lot of sleep before. I can't afford to spend the money on this. I'm just gonna have to wait. All right, man. Yeah, you take care. Good luck. Get some sleep, and hopefully we'll see you next time. And yeah, Chase, it is a bummer. It is a bummer that what happened to Kojima, but it is what it is. I think he'll be better off. Well, he's not even a free agent anymore. Who was it that picked him up? Was it Sony? I forget. There was somebody that picked him up. They announced it and had that interview and whatever. I never watched any of it because I was kind of running behind in life at the time and was not keeping track. Okay. Beam weapons. Well, then we already sort of had all that. Now we need weapon fragments that we just don't have. So that sucks. We're literally researching nothing. We have no active research. That's really bad. Ah, that's really bad. And there's no way to buy those. I think you just have to get them for missions. That sucks. Yeah, JC Man, I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. I see no reason why not.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
See, let me look at my situation.
Satellite
over
uplink
here.
Facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
It's basically a toss-up. Doesn't matter who I go with. Alright, guys. But you guys take it easy, and yeah, I'll probably be doing this tomorrow evening, hopefully a little bit earlier. I usually try to start around like 9 Pacific, something like that, so haven't set an actual schedule yet, but hopefully at some point. So yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys then. scientists. I need the engineers way more than that. I don't really need a heavy. We'll just go with it. That's it. He's a squatty still. Still hasn't promoted. She's a corporal. He's still squatty. I mean, this was an okay group. Really. I didn't feel bad about the group. I guess I'll just send him out again. I guess. Maybe I could use another sniper. We have a sniper we can train up. He's still a squatty. Make items available and get him loaded out. What gene mod did I put on him? Is the eyes? Okay. Hopefully this will go better than the last one went. Right, at least we didn't lose anybody on the last
touching
one.
Touching down.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
This is all just the usual.
Picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity with.
Very cinematic with the rain. Oh, cool.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
So what is this map? Okay.
Time to motor. Visual on the goods. I'm on the move.
Don't think we're at risk of waking anybody up, it looks like. I mean, it appears fine, unless there's somebody back there. So I'll take it easy on this side. Okay. No reason to rush.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Come get some.
Rolling out.
Alright, well, we're still dealing with those big dudes. You can hear them moving around.
Okay.
Although similar to the other floating specimens, this one seems to have much heavier armor and weaponry.
Okay. This does look like a substantial upgrade.
So, an upgraded floater. That's interesting. I don't love my positioning here.
I'm on it, Commander. On overwatch.
Alright, she can run up.
Moving out.
Well, they're still not awake.
I feel, Commander.
Let's see. How far can he get? It's not going to be able to fire a rocket over there. No. Flash him over here.
Moving out.
Moving to Overwatch.
What else is there at this point? Just get up here, I guess.
Yes, sir.
I assume this won't wake them up.
I've got a visual.
Oh, it did. We got some guys on Overwatch that, oh boy, they do have every weapon right, don't they? Okay, we got two hits on one of them. That's good. But this could be sort of bad, depending.
Need to find some new cover.
Gonna take a shot at him. No, suppression. That's okay. I think we can pretty easily take that out. That one's gonna take a shot at somebody. Ah, crap.
It would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those canisters rather than destroying them.
Hey, I didn't destroy it, Dr. Valen. Dr. Valen. I mean, did you see who threw the grenade, or were you watching someone else, you know? Come on here. Alright. So, let's see. You... Who's suppressed? Is it him? He's suppressed. What kind of shot does she have? Well, that's not great. So, she should be able to take out... Well, she didn't have a great shot on that one either, but... Trying to see what order I want to do this in. 62 and 67. Take the higher probability shot there. He probably has no shot. Yeah, except on that, which is crap. She may have a shot. No, not a good one. That doesn't count as cover. She could run a gun. Run over here. And once that one's dead. Alright, let's go with you first. See how this goes. Okay, 5 damage is good. And so now he is able to move and shoot at will. Oh, and he's a sniper, so... He should probably move, but... Let's see what he can do snipe-wise. Not great, actually. Alright, so let's run him up here. Swap the pistol. And, man, that really isn't good at all. We'll risk it. Nope.
Negative damage.
Yeah, I saw that. Sadly, this will not hit. I could hit that one, but no, it's not worth doing, is it? Well, I guess we could hit that. Shoot. Now, who's got the... She's got the taser. She could actually stun him from here with a 70% chance. That's pretty good. And they got nice guns, so I'm gonna say yes.
Hope this works.
Nice.
Target's done.
Very, very nice. I'm pleased. Okay, so Alright, we'll go with the grenade, I guess. We'll see how this works.
Throwing grenade.
It says it'll hit. Okay, yeah. Good. She has no shot on the other one. Oh, she hasn't gone yet, so... Yeah, she can polish that off. She can probably afford to use the pistol. Totally, totally. Oh, man.
Shot wide.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. You shot real wide, lady. And I got nowhere to try to take another shot from. I guess here. No, that's dashing. Good running gun. Should be a major risk from him coming over this way, but... And she's already taken some damage. Sort of hate to do that. I don't know what else to do. I think it's pretty much my only option
going
here.
In for the kill. Got it moving.
We'll risk it. Does up to 8. I think this only does up to 3, and I've gotten a lot of 1 damage off of that. I'm not even going to risk it. Those pistols have been my downfall on more than one occasion. This probably isn't going to hit anyway, but we'll give it a whirl. Ah, crap. Alright, well this is real bad then. She is now flanked. And dead. Okay. Not dead. That's good. We can stabilize her. We can totally stabilize her.
Incoming fire.
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright. Oh man, it's not alright. It's not alright. It's not alright at all. Ain't nothing about this at all alright. Including that. Oh lord, alright, how the hell am I gonna get myself out of this? You gotta be kidding me! You have gotta be kidding me! Ugh. So Berg is dead, because now the car is gonna explode. So there's nothing we can do, she's gonna die regardless. Because the fucking car is gonna explode. Man, this game, I'm telling you, this fucking game. God, well now what the hell do I do? No clue whatsoever. No clue whatsoever. We could retreat back here, try to take a pistol shot at someone. Try to take that out. It's coin toss. Alright. Well, that's good, at least. Man. I'm gonna kill Berg, but Berg is dead anyway. Oh, and that's my dude there. No, I can't do that. That's real dumb. F. I'm so bummed out. There's no good cover. There's no good cover anywhere. Sorry, Berg. I wish there was something I can do, but there isn't. Alright, she could do a disabling shot on somebody. That might be the better thing to do. Except she's gonna get pounded by this guy next turn, and he kills everyone in one hit, pretty much.
Moving to position.
Man. Well, it's something. Give it a try. 5's better than 0. She might be able to take him out. So little chance to crit. Probably not. Alright, we'll send you over here. Coin toss. Still didn't kill it. Great. Just great. Alright. Oh, what can I do here? Can just run up here.
On the move.
And just hit it point blank. I can't risk the pistol again. 96%. Okay. And I'm honestly not sure what to do with her. 1% to stun. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'll just run her back.
Location confirmed.
We'll start the attack next turn. Bye, Berg. Sorry. I tried, but there was nothing I could do. I mean, I didn't try, because there was nothing I could do, but great. Yeah, this is going south real fast. Real fast. Alright, we need to kill that guy. Oh, holy shit. Oh, we just need to evac, man. We're gonna lose everybody. We're gonna lose everybody. We got 3 heavy targets. That I forgot he was there. He's dead, right?
He's dead.
Yep.
I'm taking fire.
Wait, what? I'm so confused. Who's... She's not dead? Even though she took 6 damage, she's still alive? I mean, not that it matters. It really doesn't matter. Like, at all. But... Alright, I don't know what we can do here. Percent chance on that dude. She can take him out. That'll damage that thing. I mean, I should probably just run, right? Can I even do that? Can you just... Yeah, I mean, I guess we could just try and run. But honestly, at this point, I don't think we could get everybody out. My hope is to tase him. Like, that's literally the only thing I think that gives me a shot in hell. Can I hit both of them? Because that would be super cool. Can I hit... Ooh, there's 3 of them. Can I hit all 3? Please tell me I can hit all 3. Please tell me there's a way to hit all 3. There isn't, is there? Oh, dude, I totally can. I just gotta find the, like, the pixel. I had it for, like, half a second. Come on. I thought I did. Maybe I didn't. Are you kidding? Come on. I swear I had it. I swear I did. How could the shot possibly be blocked on the one side? Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. Take it.
Won't even know what.
Do that. Yeah. Now that's good. See, that's good stuff. That is super good stuff. That might have just turned the tables. I mean, that's probably being a little overconfident about this, but I think we can zap him. He'll come this way. She can shoot him. He'll come back. Maybe won't even. I don't know. We have to get him to under 3 health. God, this sucks. Only got 4 people. It's like having nobody. We've only got the one med kit. Now she's got the med kit also. What kind of shot does she have? Any of these others? This is real rough. We gotta focus fire to kill people. I mean, that's just the way it is. This is just all so risky. Everything is so risky. Just take the chance. We'll see how this goes. Alright. That's not enough, but she'll get a free shot when he runs. Right? Yeah. Please hit. Please hit. Please hit. Thank you. You're awesome. You are awesome. And I cannot stun? Why can't I stun? It's not even giving me the option to stun. I don't know why that is, but alright, I'm gonna play it risky. Come up here into this better cover.
Headed there now.
And alright, now she can try to stun, but that's not gonna be good. I'm just gonna have to try and kill him. We just gotta salvage this as best we can. Alright, he's down. Yeah, shoot, she is out of rounds. But she can reload.
Ready to rock.
Which is fantastic. And she can disabling shot on him. That seems real good. Let's do that and hope. Please hit. Yeah. What?
No.
Missed. It hit him though. Didn't it? Well, crap. This is bad then. No, this is okay. Overwatch I can deal with. This is okay. Ah, man. What is with these cars? When did that even happen? I had no clue that that was even on fire. Fuck, that makes me angry. Alright. She can only hit those two. There's no way to... I don't think we're going to be able to get over there. She can't do it this turn either, so... even she couldn't do it. We're fucked. Sorry, Berg. I really thought that car explosion killed you. That was my assumption. A game like this? Just figured it would be instant death, but I guess not. 69. She's out, so she can't do anything this turn. Literally nothing.
I'm on the move. Reloaded.
Yeah, but the cover sucks over there. Okay, that's not bad. Do it. Alright. You cannot do the disabling shot, and you can't do the headshot either. This sucks. Why can't you do it? What's the matter with you? I'm guessing pistol. This is gonna be, yeah, nothing. That's right, because this squad side only works with a sniper rifle. Well, let's take somebody out. The one more likely to do damage. We'll take out. Man. No chance of crit. And he has no suppression or anything else. But he's got a shit ton of health, so if we just leave him here, maybe he'll be the target and he'll be okay. Nope! Nope! Can't hit the broadside of a barn! Fucking heavies! Well, that's fine then. I'm okay with that. This I may not be okay with, depending. No, this is okay. Sniper can... No, she can't do disabling shot. We tried that already, but she can take out that dude. Sorry, Berg, I know. You know, we'll give you a proper send-off later, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. So we should be able to take out that dude. I hope. 70's not great, but yeah, yeah. When you get the kill cam, you know. So this guy doesn't actually seem that much more damage. I don't remember how much he had to begin with. Alright, this might kill him. We're just gonna try it and see. Of course. Of course he has one health, of course. I mean, you know, why wouldn't he? Why wouldn't he have one health? This is bad. This is bad. She has no shot. She does, so we should be okay. Check him out. We should still be okay, even when the other one undoubtedly hits her next turn. Should still be alright, so I'm gonna run back here and heal her.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
Because it could also take a shot at her and she doesn't have great cover. So yeah, alright.
I'm pinned down here.
Totally fine. Totally fine. We're gonna ace this dude in one turn.
We'll go.
That is what we're gonna do. Oh, no we're not. Fuck me. Yeah, how about run away? Just run away. That sucks so hard. It really does. We might be able to disable him. I don't know that that matters anyway. We should probably just go for the headshot. Seven? Okay.
I need ammo.
Yeah, you sure do.
Moving out.
Run her over here. I don't know if she can hit. Yeah, alright. Do that. Yeah, it's only four, but that's something. I don't know that she can do anything from here. Yeah, she can. Alright. Alright, yeah, well, good. I think we got this. Barring an outrageous critical. No, I'll take it. I will take it. I will absolutely take it. No problem with it at all. He has to reload. I'll take another shot with her. This should end the mission. Nope.
Adjusting sights.
RNG, you are killing me right now. You know what? You are killing me right now.
Kill confirmed.
I'm assuming this ends the mission. We lost two.
The operation was a success.
Got no meld. I don't care about meld. We got meld coming out our every orifice, and we're not using it for anything, really. So, we killed some aliens. I believe we captured one. So that's fine. Alright, she's been promoted to Major. About time. She's put in work. You know, she's put in work. Oh, nice. All limited use items in your inventory receive one extra use. Somebody had that before. Somebody who died. I think. Alright, well, we lost a squad and a corporal. Christenberg. You'll be missed. Tariq, you really didn't do a whole lot, but you'll also be missed. Alright, so now we can get the heavy floater autopsy, which is potentially cool, because we need something to research that isn't going to kill us. Oh man, this is just bad. There's so much panic. There is so much panic. Alright, we're going to lose, like, everybody. Additional uplink required. We're going to lose everybody! This is the worst. We're going to lose the US, Argentina, Nigeria, Japan, and Australia. We're going to lose the whole of Asia. We'll basically just have Europe and South America. One country in North America. I don't know if this is supposed to happen. It seems sort of inevitable. Kind of. So, yeah. Yeah, I get it. Look at my barracks here. Everyone's on active duty, so that's good at least. Oh good, aliens terrorizing Brisbane. A very difficult mission. Alright, I'm just going to leave that for next time. Hopefully I actually remember that it's there next time and don't just pass it up like I did with the covert mission that I did when I first loaded this game earlier. If I'm playing tomorrow night, hopefully I'll remember, because it had been a few days here. So, thanks everybody for joining me. It was a great time. I hope you guys had a good time too. We've made some progress, made a little progress, but I don't know, this didn't feel terrible, but it didn't feel great either. We're definitely not in the best position. The Situation Room is not giving us reports that we want to hear. Everybody seems like they're on the verge of quitting. It looks like we're going to be losing tons of people from the council. A satellite is incoming, as well as our Nexus, but we don't have enough to build any more satellites. So the panic reduction I was hoping for is not going to happen. So we're just going to have to play it by ear. But that's going to do it. That's going to do it for XCOM tonight. I may do a little Darkest Dungeon later. You know, a little before bed Darkest Dungeon. Why not? We'll see. We'll see. So thanks, guys. And we will see you next time. Join us.